Welcome to another video on my channel and thanks for watching. If you don't know me yet, click here. And if you do know me, then hi again. So I was thinking, since in about a week we have a trip with some friends and it's kind of fun, but it's about a week and I wanted to show you something new. But I don't have anything right now, so I'm bringing some old footage back and remaking it for you guys. So this was a trip through the the Pyrenees. Pyrenees. The, you know, that line of rock between Spain and France, like everybody knows. Yeah, I can't pronounce it very well. We were there for 2 weeks and we only brought our car, a tent, some food, and it was really fun. So hopefully you like it. I'm gonna do some more of these old footage videos. So this is not, I wanted to mention that, it's not new footage. So I'm gonna add it to a playlist called bonus footage. And soon you will see new things of the Jeep and all sorts of fun. But for now, it's back to the old things because I don't have anything else. So hopefully you like it. Go ahead and have a nice day.
Is the Jeep standing still?
No kidding. It's right there waiting for me to do a lot of crazy things with it. Sad. So we went up front in the car to check if everything was alright. If it wasn't too deep, if it wasn't too rocky. And it wasn't, luckily. So normally the key is to create like a wave in front of the car, so it doesn't get up over the hood or too much into the engine compartment. And that's the key. But here, yeah, it wasn't that deep or that long. So. So here you can't quite see how steep it is. It is at an angle and the ground is like loose. Everything is loose. I just wanna be with you. I just wanna be with you.
Now you know it.
So the Defender actually has like a locker in it that the Discovery didn't have, and I think he is a little bit too much to the left side, or just a little bit too much to the right. He has to, you know, get traction from the sides too. But after all, it worked out. So every now and then we had to clear out the road. This is one example of it.
So we made it through a really narrow path. After that, there was like a road, but it washed away completely. You can see it quite well on the video. The rocks that man is standing on, we laid them there just in case the cars would going to slide. But it didn't. But yeah, in the video you can't quite see how steep and how on an angle it is. So he bottomed out like a couple of times, the rest of us just drove back.
Hey guys, thanks for watching and hopefully you liked it. Take a look here and there, maybe in the back there, I don't know. Just take a look, thanks for watching, have a nice day and see you soon.